Today, Ross is going to take us through how to measure a tree by looking through your legs.